May I now request the first awardee, Mr. Srinath Narayan, to address the gathering.
Good evening to the dignitaries on the dais and off the dais. When I first got the call from Rotary Club of Kirpak, I was quite delighted, first of all, to get the award, and also that I got an opportunity to share the podium with such eminent personalities as Padma Shri, Aruna Sairam, Dr. Jayashree Gopal, and Padma Bhushan, Dr. Shanta. People about whom I read a lot and admire. So, on that note of saying thank yous, first and foremost, I would like to thank my parents. My father has been a guiding force. My father has been the driving force behind all my achievements from the beginning. And my mother has been more of a silent person, like a tree. She has been as important to our family and my career as the trees are to the atmosphere, supplying oxygen and absorbing carbon dioxide at times. She has been absolutely vital and like a silent supporter. I'd also like to thank my brother, who played a very important role in helping me through the difficult times when I was becoming a grandmaster. And also my first coach, Mr. Shakti Prabhakar, who is present here. He was the first person who recognized my qualities and motivated my parents. And I think that has been the seed that has brought me this far. But above all, I would like to thank the game of chess itself. I think it has been chess that has given me pretty much everything in my life, especially with respect to my cognitive abilities. I remember when I was studying for my 10th and 12th board exams, and I used to just open the book about 1 month before the exam, and some of my teachers were quite surprised at how quickly I could remember and retain information much faster than my peers. My teachers gave a lot of credit to my natural talent. I think natural talent may have played a role, but I think it was the years of spending time with chess that conditioned me and trained me and developed several parts of my brain, like memory, attention focus, creativity, pattern recognition, and many related things. So, I can say that I have first-hand experience of the byproducts and benefits of chess. And apart from that, chess also has several benefits, like studies have said that chess plays a vital role in preventing or delaying the onset of Alzheimer's, dementia, and similar neurological illnesses. So yeah, I'd like to thank chess, and also I would urge that everyone present give a trial to playing chess. Of course, there are several benefits and several byproducts, as I've mentioned. However, I play chess because I love playing chess and it makes me happy at the present moment. It turns out that I'm not the only person who has experienced such bliss when I play chess. About a century ago, a German doctor, who was also a grandmaster in chess, remarked that chess, like music, has the power to make people happy. So, I'd like to conclude with a note that I suggest everyone give chess a trial. Just for the fact that, not a fact, but most people have reported that it just makes them feel good in the present moment. And of course, the byproducts and benefits are added motivation. So thank you.
Thank you very much. And on behalf of everyone, we wish you all the best for the new year. God bless you. We now pass to the